with her rendition of our Star Spangled Banner.